Well, the Cavs have certainly dug themselves in a rather big hole, and we will just have to wait and see if they can climb out of it.